The Blue Jackets attempting to end their four-game road trip on a positive note Friday night as they take on the Ducks. Sergei Bobrovsky in net looking to help his team snap a two-game skid. We head to the Honda Center for the action.
Kick back. Jack Johnson floats one in. Rebound! After Gibson made the initial save, that puck was there for the offense. Gagne in front, Hartnell. Jacket jamming the net, scores! Great work by the Jackets.
Gagne started this play in the corner with that pass. An excellent opportunity here for this team as Gagne, there he is back up front. He's going to follow the play up. He finds that puck up high. Sam Gagne, first goal is the Columbus Blue Jackets.
We talked in the open tonight about the Jackets' need for more offense. And they have been all around Gibson. Gagne, his first, Hartnell, and Sedlak, who picks up his second NHL point, both assists. Shot by Saad, he shoots and scores!
Oh! It's been waved off, now the whistle's blown.
I thought that one went in the net.
I believe you're right, Jeff. The goal light went on, the referee waved it off. The player usually knows. I'm gonna take a look here. This is Nick Foligno with the pass. And you can see how much time and space Saad has.
Here we go. They got a decision.
There you go. We have a good goal, Jeff.
Absolutely. Now, Wenberg, right wing Foligno with Saad. Foligno back to Saad. Fires. Save. Score. Jackets march up ice and now lead 3-0.
Here's a good isolation of it. Immediately in transition, you see the numbers. And Nick Foligno again, using his skill to find time and space to create that play.
Still number one in the league at 38.5%. Quick shot there. Jackets 5-for-13. 38.5 and 13th on the kill as the Jackets fire a couple of shots. Score! Gagne with his second. And it's a power play goal.
They waste no time setting up here. Two guys in front of the net. It's two more goals in 20 seconds. They're coming in bunches for the Columbus Blue Jackets.
Vermette, top of the circle. Wrist shot down as Bobrovsky again sees it through the screen set by Richie. Big hulking power forward, jersey number 37.
Look at him, he's got a fight. Senses the shot coming, watches the play, and gets really set positionally on the top of that crease.
A little more than 5 minutes left and a little more than a minute remaining in the power play. Watch out for Cogliano. As we mentioned, two shorthanded goals. Silverberg, Cogliano! Can't pull the trigger. Taking a hit, but making the play, clearing the zone. There was Anderson. Calvert in off the wing. Oh, nice stop there. Anderson had no idea. Little flash of the leather. Out on the left wing. In front of the Anaheim bench. A steal here by Dubinsky. Gets around the defense, walks in, denied. Stick save. Nice play there by Dubinsky. Then.
Well, you're going to see Dubinsky here close in on Vatanen, and then that puck, he's got momentum. All alone with Gibson. Gibson very calm here. Makes the blocker save on Brandon Dubinsky.
And they have responded in a huge way.
I think we're going to hear him say that a lot this year because there's all kinds of situations he's looking at. And tonight, great outcome for the Columbus Blue Jackets.
Second shutout within a week here for Sergei Bobrovsky.